Isadora is sophisticated, she's intelligent. Anyone can see she's a total bombshell.
And that's the most important thing.
So you're from Rome?
But I'm living in London for 6 years almost.
And what do you do now?
So I work in property.
In property.
And I also design clothing.
Okay. Is this one of yours?
Yeah.
It's a ravishing number, but eyes up, Alec.
Am I allowed to get in there? Excuse me, come on through.
Oh, here we go. Someone put a leash on him. He ditched the art gallery for a bar full of monkeys and a mummy. Where the fuck are they?
After you, darling.
Thank you.
I think you take the comfy seat,
the
right?
Comfy chairs. Thank you.
Otherwise, I'm going to feel like King Tut lying over here.
No. I need to feel the queen.
You deserve to be the queen. So far, so good. She's absolutely stunning. I literally can't take my eyes off of her.
Yeah, sure.
Ha! This is lovely. Look at this whole ensemble you got here.
This is art as well. Eh?
Well, it's ravishing. Do you go to galleries and exhibits often?
Yes, more in Italy than here. I usually go with my mom.
Typically, people our age aren't able to understand the depth of art.
Alec, a blind man taught you to paint. I think we understand what an absolute mess looks like.
But perhaps I go with you. Because
we are on the same level.
Something tells me that if I went to an exhibit with you, I wouldn't have to try and force any opinion or any perspective on you.
Sorry, didn't you do that about half an hour ago, mate?
I mean, if Isadora was any more on my wavelength, she'd actually be me. What do you have here?
Some tattoos.
What's this?
It's a key.
To your heart?
Why, you hoping it'll unlock something else, Alec?
I have one color tattoo, and I'll never get another one. It's like next to my penis.
What is it, the instructions?
It's very rare to find somebody that's artistic and expressive, spontaneous, and also beautiful.
But it's not just for you, eh? It's for girls as well. It's the same finger.
Should I put my hands? I shouldn't touch your thigh just yet. I'm getting all hot and bothered here. How are you doing?
In Italy, we're very touchy, so it's...
Jeez, don't give him that green light.
Hey, oh my God, I fell over. Excuse me.
I warned you, give him an inch and he'll try and slip you 2.6 inches back.
Am I scaring you away yet?
No.
Good.
Not at all.
Good.
Oh, maybe she wants to see that tattoo after all.
I don't think that you know how beautiful you are, or personality-wise or visually.
I like to be more beautiful inside.
Well, I think you got both working for you.
Thank you. That's a great thing. Thank you.
It's the way you're looking at me. Makes me all hot and bothered, for God's sakes. I'm sorry.
Is that a good thing?
No, yeah, that's a very...
I have pain in my cheeks because I'm laughing.
I'm having a really good time.
Me too.
Fuck, this is unexpected. I mean, I got a massive problem here, like huge. Until now, Charlotte was absolutely perfect, but along comes Isadora, and now I couldn't be more confused.
Yeah, terrible problem, mate.
Well, let me tell you, I desperately, desperately want to kiss you, but I'm gonna not try to do anything because I'd like to potentially see what you're all about.
Bloody hell, it must be love. He don't normally give any warning.
Is that... I've had a really wonderful time with you.
I feel the same.
Good.
I have absolutely no idea how you did that, but well done, bro.
Can we get the bill, please? Before I fuck this up, that'd be great. Thank you very much.
Just get out, Alec, while she's still smiling. Send him a check in the post.
Thank you. I think it went well. I had fun with Alec. He's a nice guy. We had lots of things in common, and it was a great night.
The biggest thing you've got in common is that you both love spending time with Alec.
She's authentic, she's engaging, she's deep. Isadora just completely blew my mind.